Hello, I am Yi. Now I am discussing about the customization. SQL account have a built-in quantity discount feature. However, some customer prefer the quantity discount only applicable to certain promotional package. User can create different promotional code for different promotional package in stock item. Enter package. Each promotional package will have its own relevant item. At the same time, user can set different quantity with different prices. During invoicing, user can choose the promotional package and only relevant stock item will appear. Select the stock item purchased by customer. Once click on update price, all promotional item price will be applied according to the quantity level which have preset in stock item. That's all of this video. SQL account customized to your business needs.